Mr. Chef Boy Logo himself. Magandang umaga po. And we are here for the grand opening of Paluto, his own restaurant.
Yes.
Chef,
yes,
thank you so much for this interview. How does it feel that you're opening a restaurant here in Dubai?
Well, it's really, you know, until now it's still dreaming how it became. I'm in Dubai right now and I'm opening my restaurant.
Yes. So,
the name is Chef Boy Logro. So it's very inspiring, of course. This big opportunity for me that I can fly, back to Dubai.
So we will see you often here.
That's right. I'm here every quarterly.
Nice.
In an operation, maybe every month, probably in the future.
So yung signature mong ping.
Yes. Yes.
Makikita namin dito.
Oh, of course, I'm doing my cooking demo after maybe a while ago. I have to do my demo. So people watch, it's good, enjoyable preparation that I have to do a demo, to do the ping, ping, ping.
Guys, your life story, Chef, is an inspiration being an old W before, working in Oman, di ba?
Wow, yes.
So, what makes you open restaurant overseas?
Well, this is a good symbol of as a Filipino camaraderie to help build our nation, to help our people. This is a good opportunity to have a business like this because this is the first time that we have Paluto. It's not like just a Filipino restaurant.
Yes.
But Paluto in the sense that you have to give the training of what people to buy, to learn about how you want to buy the market, the freshness of the fish, seafood.
Yes, yes.
I believe that we can make it as long as Filipino.
Yes, and it features mostly Filipino cuisine in the way that traditional.
That's right. Even though they call it halal because of yes. Seafood, we have beef, chicken. So I think everybody can have their food, what they like. They want to prepare sinigang in mini Filipino or a bulalo.
Ah, okay. Not only seafood.
Not only seafood.
All right. Thank you so much, Chef Boy.
You're welcome.
Please, one last time, can you invite our followers to visit Paluto?
Yeah, all of Puso, mga Pinichini, all of my kababayan, all my idol, my Ludi. Please come over to the Paluto, my Chef Boy Logo. This is the nice place to have your lunch, dinner, etc. with the family, with the birthday. Everything here in Paluto with Chef Boy Logro. So nice to see you, and I hope that everybody enjoy later on when you dine in the Paluto by Chef Boy Logro.
Maraming salamat. I'm sorry, may ping-ping-ping.
Yes, maraming salamat. Ito yung ating mga tagline. Ping-ping-ping!
Ano ba ang pagkakaiba ng Filipino food in the rest of the world? Paluto Restaurant will try to answer that. Paluto Restaurant essentially is the heart and soul of how the Filipino takes care of yung mga nagulutuan niya. And it's how the Filipino imbues his sense of pride, taste, culture, heritage in the way he prepares food, not only for his fellow men or fellow Filipinos, but for ethnicities around the world. And that is most perfect in a setting like Dubai, where you have 200 nationalities and ethnicities. So perfectly, Paluto is the place to be here in Dubai. A round of applause for Paluto.
Isa pong karalalan na kumbaga sa ipinanganak na ang anong mga pangarap ng mga bilang overseas workers sa Filipino. Ito po'y simbolo ng unity, camaraderie, at sustainable for growth. Ito po yung maganda na gusto nating magkaroon ng magandang buhay sa Middle East. Not only because nagtatrabaho tayo. Ako man din po ay isang overseas na rin, 11 years in Oman. I was in His Majesty of Sultan Tabosi Oman, personal chef of His Majesty. So yun po at ito, nandito sa Dubai at napaganda yung nabanggit ng ating mahal na His Excellency Paul Cortez. Natulungan natin paano natin makilala ang Pilipinas na bilang Paluto. Ang Paluto ay talagang kumbaga sa dignified, gagawin ko po, abot sa ating mga kaya with our team. Na pagbubutihin natin at magandahin, ano ba talaga ang Filipino food? Kung minsan, sad to say, naniglip tayo sa buong mundo minsan, dahil pag sinasabi natin Filipino food, hindi nila masyadong sikat, kumbaga hindi noticeable. Unlike Thailand food or Japanese barbecue. But this time, with the name of Paluto by Chef Boy Logro, we will do our prayers at the best that we can to change the image. Nabigyan natin ng identity ang ating pagkain ng Pilipino. Dahil po, ang paluto, iba itong konsepto. Kumbaga, we build, we help all the Pilipino at lalo na yung mga Arab kahapon, bumibili sila ng mga lulutuin sa palengke at dinadala. Kumbaga, may aral, ano bang sariwang dapat bilhin at ipaluto. Then, pag niloto natin, parang from market to the table. Napakaganda pong simbolo. Kaya nga po sa ating mga kababayan na gusto rin ng Arab na ito yung magtagumpay with your help. Of course, hindi naman mabuo ito kung wala tayong pagsama-sama at yung pagmamahal sa kapwa natin. Ito na yun na tulungan natin ang ating paluto restaurant dahil po without you, we are also nothing. So salamat sa inyong pagpunta rito at of course sa ating mahal na His Excellency Paul Fortes. Salamat Your Excellency sa inyong napakagandang community dito sa Dubai. I hope and I dream that maybe with God permitted magkakaroon dito sa Dubai with the help of our His Excellency Paul Fortes na magkaroon kayo ng isilahan dito. Gusto niyo ba yon?
Yes!
Sige. So madali lang yon at 6 months diploma, you are already certified as a cook or a chef. Because what I have expertise, yun ang itunuturo. Hindi according to the book, according to the experience of Chef Boylogo.
Wow.
Then diploma po siya. So sa inyong lahat, enjoy for the rest of the day. Andito lang ako. If you need my picture dito, lapit lang po. Tandaan nyo, 5 piso lang po. Jokes lang.
So there you go, we just came from the grand opening of Paluto Restaurant and yeah, it's good food and natutuwa kami kasi Chef Boy Logo is committed to bring Filipino cuisine to the world via this Paluto Restaurant and he will be here very frequently, like sabi niya nga once a month daw kung posible pero quarterly he will be here. What can you say about the food?
Food is great.
Yes, pancit. I like the pancit. And the lobster too. Galing, ang galing. Alright, so there you go. Thank you so much sa lahat ng mga nakatutok kay Boy Dubai. Bye-bye!